Girl. Okay, so I come back from work. Obviously, it's day after Coachella. I was like, So obviously, I'm in the UK, so I did not get to watch Coachella. I still haven't, to be honest, because I haven't found anywhere where I can watch it, because I went onto that live thing and it's gone. I'm like, what the hell? Anyways, so I was like, I come out of work, I checked on my phone, and I was like, what the fuck is this? A new song? What? What's she gonna give me? Like, and it's not even on Joanne. Like, what's that all about? Just dropping songs, just like, bam. Next is gonna be a new album. Let's get on to the motherfucking reaction. Right, okay. Turn this the fuck up. The fuck up. Those lyrics. Oh my God, I cannot. This is like, what is that sound? Like, bitch. I don't know. This is like a sound that I've never heard from Gaga before in my life, honestly. And I know she's gone into like this, the modern age pop, which I think, you know, I don't know whether her label tried to make her do this or if she wanted to do this, because the lyrics, I could tell that those lyrics came from her. Like, I can tell that, I don't know. I think she was just very, I don't know. Like, do you know what I mean? With Joanne, I think she wanted to do it as the break from art pop, you know? She wanted to leave that pop scene and go into her own scene, you know what I mean? Because a lot of people did put her in a fucking box, you know? I didn't, because I did not know what I was going to expect from Joanne. But with this song, she's gone into like this new pop era that everyone seems to be going into nowadays. But I like it. I love pop at the moment because it's just that sudden like, boom! Which, to be fair, I think Joanne was missing. Joanne is completely different from the rest of the music that is out there at the moment. And The Cure, that's like the song of the summer. I love it. And those lyrics have really touched me, so I'm probably going to listen to later and cry. Because I want to look at those lyrics, because some of those lyrics are in there, and they've stuck in my head, and I'm like, oh my god. Like, I can relate so much to these lyrics. It's like she sung that for me. I'm going to go, because I want to watch Coachella and listen to this song about 60,000 times. And she performed this song live at Coachella, so I'm going to watch that. Because any song that Gaga performs live, she slays it. So I cannot wait. And to hear those vocals live, yes, I'll be there. Love you guys. Buy this song. It is available on all platforms. So buy the song, stream the song, download the song. Just play the song to everybody, because I think suggest it to radios, everything. I love it. Bye, monsters.